Eddie?
Oh, the house is gorgeous, Clark.
Eddie?
I hope you didn't do this all on our account, Clark. Kids, come on out here and see what Uncle Clark's done to the house.
Eddie? Eddie?
Yeah, if you don't remember, this here is Rocky.
Have you got a kiss for me?
You better take a rain check on that, Art. He's got a lip fungus ain't identified yet.
You remember Ruby Sue?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Her eyes aren't crossed anymore.
That's something, ain't it? She falls in a well, eyes go cross. She gets kicked by a mule, they go back to normal. I don't know. And this here's our pride and joy, Snots.
Pretty name, Ed.
Yeah, we named him that because he's got this sinus condition. Snots, you roll over and let Uncle Clark scratch your belly. You ain't never seen a set on a dog like this one's got, Clark.
That's okay, Eddie.
That's something, ain't it? You pet him, Clark, on the belly, and he'll love you till the day you die.
I really shouldn't. My hands are all chapped.
We were gonna call, but Eddie wanted to make it a surprise.
Yeah, you surprised?
Surprised, Eddie? If I woke up tomorrow with my head sewn to the carpet, I wouldn't be more surprised than I am right now.
We have plenty of room. Plenty of towels. Plenty of everything.
Yeah, well, we're pretty well set up there in the RV. You know, it's a little tight, but we didn't come to impose.
Well, there's plenty of room. Quit being so damn polite, Ed.
Well, you know, Catherine and I, we're pretty comfy in there. You know, but maybe you folks wouldn't mind youngsters shacking up with you after that long drive. We could use a little private time together. Honey, why don't you run and get the kids' things, and don't forget the rubber sheets and the gerbils.
Come on, I want to show you the home.
Come on. Audrey, come on.